What is up, guys? Rockstar Gaming Fan 95 here, back with another video. Welcome back to Bloody Mondays, episode 5, and we are doing Red Dead Redemption. So here we go. I'm gonna make this quite short. I just come back from the movies and I watched Mission Impossible: Fallout. What a fantastic film that was. Had some lots of action scenes, fight scenes. So yeah, I'm not going to spoil it for you, just in case if you haven't watched it. Anyway, let's... brilliant film, by the way. Anyway, let's get straight into Bloody Mondays. And we're playing on Red Dead Redemption. And I have, as you can tell, I'm playing as John Marston's son, Jack. Because I finished this game. Right, let's kill some people.
Oi!
Let's kill some bad guys.
Thank you, senor. I should know by now, I never to tell a man he has una verga pequeña.
You should choose your customers more carefully.
Try and find some more, people to kill. Right, let's try and get some more people off, you know. Right, let's go to a sort of, let's have a look for a bar or anywhere. Let's go there. Try and kill people on the way as well. Let's use this shotgun. Try and kill some people on the way. Try and get the cops on me. Sort of shoot people on blood fashion. Because that's what we're here for. We're here for the blood and the girl. So I'm going to try and find some people. And kill some. Try and find some on the way as well. You know, kill civilians. If I died, then I would definitely be, you know. I'm trying to find some people to kill. Right, now we've got the wanted on me. I like having the wanted on me. I like having the wanted on me. So then that way we get to kill more people. But I don't want to just kill some police officers.
Let's go!
it, let's do it. But I've got a few more. No, I'll leave it there. Or I might try and commit suicide in a minute. I mean, you also see me get shot. Oh, let's do this.
Oye, tío.
famous whore. Alright. Right then, let's get some blood and guts on this now because I haven't killed anyone. Well, just innocent bystanders. Right, let's do it. Bloody Monday! I can shoot in from the window. Oh, he's dead anyway. I'm trying to find some other people to kill now. I'll kill a couple of more and then I'll end it for today. Right, here we go. Come on now. Try and kill some more people. You know, I need to kill, you know, I need to go to like a big old house to find a lot of people and kill lots there. That's more like it. Die! Oh, you're not serving me. Kill a few more. Alright, I think I'll end it in a minute. I'll end it now. Okay, I think I'll end it there. So I'll see you all next time.